I think it's time.
Boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
What do you need?
I...
Gotcha.
It's time to... This is not possible.
What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
But what if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's... Come on, Kat.
If you think of one, you let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill or something we can just give him?
Stop it.
He can just drift off to sleep. Right, hon? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know. But we know it's here or nothing.
Fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No, it should be a parent.
No parent should have to do something like this.
He's right, Kat. We can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
I don't know. Lee, you'd be doing this family a great service. Why don't we take him into the forest so Clementine doesn't have to see?
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Of course. Is dying.
I know. What are you doing?
I'm putting him out of his misery.
Oh.
Yeah. Look, Clem, things are... What the?
No!
Ben, take Clementine into the train. Go. It'll be fine.
Kat! Gotcha! Why? Kat? Honey?
Oh, fucking God!
Oh my God.
I...
What do we do?
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it.